then references the way Australia has treated the Aboriginal people. So in Australia, we have done terrible things to our people. We protect introduced species like cows, and people are employed to maintain this fence. They never had a treaty. Their sovereignty wasn't recognised. But the income that they generated went into the denying who they were as Aboriginal people. So when you got a certificate, you were saying you're no longer Aboriginal, and therefore they drink alcohol. It's referring to what we call Aboriginal deaths in custody.
This other word that I'll end on is also by Robert Campbell Jr. called the Aboriginal Tent Embassy. In Australia, we have many embassies in Canberra, in the nation's capital.
As the Aboriginal Tent Embassy. And, but I also want to acknowledge the two artists that we have here, Christopher Pease and Yorani Skets, a legitimate organisation that represents us, that can distribute and will advocate.
Aboriginalists love travel the exhibition world and
which means that every time an artwork is acquired or sold, a percentage goes back to the artist, and obviously we have an exhibition that is
I'll forget you the send of the slide, and I'll get kind of half and half, and whatever, I'll forget you.
Yeah.